In this video, we discuss changing the default settings for the Gaussian calculation setup dialog, and also describe how to define calculation schemes for frequently used job types. GaussView allows you to change the default settings for calculations via the Gaussian setup preferences. After navigating to this preference panel and clicking the Calculation button, we set the default job type to opt-freak instead of energy. We modify the default method to DFT, selecting the APFD functional, and we set the default basis set to 6311 plus G2DP. Note that molecule-specific items, such as the charge and spin multiplicity, are not saved as defaults. Finally, we turn on additional print for more detailed output by default. To save our changes, we click Retain and then click OK to close the Preferences window. When we return to the Gaussian calculation setup dialog, we can see that the settings have been updated. GaussView allows you to define job templates that are known as schemes. Schemes are named sets of Gaussian keywords and options. The default scheme, which we just modified via the preferences, is applied by default in the Gaussian calculation setup dialog. We can define additional schemes for other common calculation types in order to set them up with a single click. For example, we might define a scheme for each phase of a research project: potential energy surface scans, preliminary as well as final geometry optimizations, spectroscopic analysis, and so on. To define a new scheme, we first set up the desired job type using the various panels as usual. Here, we set up an optimization using an inexpensive model chemistry suitable for the initial optimization for a large number of candidate compounds. Once we are finished, we click the Schemes button, which opens the Gaussian calculation schemes dialog. The first row of the table is pre-filled in with the keywords corresponding to our settings. We give the name low-level opt to the new scheme. To use the new scheme we just created, we select it from the scheme's drop-down menu, and the settings we specified are applied to the job. When many schemes have been defined, they can be organized into groups using the controls on the context menu in the Gaussian calculation schemes dialog. You can use schemes to quick launch a Gaussian calculation without even opening the Gaussian calculation setup dialog. We will use the schemes pop-up and quick launch icon in the toolbar.
We set the scheme to low level opt. We then initiate the calculation by opening the quick launch menu by clicking on the icon's down arrow and then selecting temp file.
The calculation begins running using an input file with an auto-generated name that is stored in the Gaussian scratch directory. Simply clicking on the quick launch icon without opening its menu uses this same option. While the job is running, the icons in the lower left corner of the dialog will kill the job or open its output file as it runs.
Once the calculation finishes, you can examine the results.
Finally, we use the File, Save Temp Files menu item to save all of the files associated with this calculation to a more permanent storage location, giving them a more intuitive base name.